you all is, Nepal is ready for business and investment. We welcome your investment.
And I would like us to do this together in partnership with the private sector, the government, and all the development partners who are here.
We will continue to count on support, solidarity, and goodwill from friends all over the world, as only the collective efforts for socio-economic prosperity and progress of Nepal will deliver desired outcome.
Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Nepal is the land of opportunities.